boys and girls, someone didn't finish alphabetizing this sheet of paper. What are we gonna do?
This is a job for...
the alphabetizer. That's me. We need to finish this list of words.
But alphabetizer, how are we going to put these words in order? They all start with the letter C, and C is the same thing over and over. How can we alphabetize it?
This is a serious job for...
the alphabetizer. Well, see, it's really quite simple. Instead of just looking at the letter C, which is the first letter of each word, we're going to look at the second letter of each word. We're going to look at the A in car. Oops. And we're going to look at the D in CD. And instead of looking at the C in center, we're going to move over to the second letter and look at the E.
But alphabetizer, why? Why would we do that?
Oh, it's pretty simple. See, if you look at the alphabet, A comes first. And so the A in car is going to come before the D in CD. Because if we look at the alphabet up here, D comes after A. See? And then because the second letter in center is different again from the A in car and the D in CD, then we can just go up here and find E in the alphabet. And it comes right after D. So car in the alphabet comes before CD, and CD comes before center when you're alphabetizing to the second letter.
That's amazing!
Why, alphabetizer, that was such a wonderful explanation, but how do we take care of these two words that got left off? Which one comes next?
Oh, well, now let's not get so upset, because this is a job for...
the alphabetizer!
Hey, I'm supposed to say the alphabetizer.
This is a job for...
the alphabetizer. Well, see, we're going to do the same thing we did before, is instead of looking at the first letter, the letter C, we're going to go to the letter I, which is the second letter. And if we go to our alphabet up here and start at A, we're going to find out if the I in city comes before or after the E in center. And as we go across, we find that we're right there. There's the letter I in city.
But alphabetizer, I saw the letter H from check, and I believe it showed up first.
Why, you're right. You're right, Missy. When we have the letter H, it's right before the letter I.
But alphabetizer, which word comes first after center?
This is a job for...
we know, the alphabetizer. H comes before I in the alphabet. So check comes before city in the alphabet. So check is the next word after center. A, D, E, H. A, D, E, H. And the last word in our list is city. Alphabetizing to the second letter.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, alphabetizer.
This has been another episode of
the alphabetizer.